Welcome to Sakhir for the start of the Bahrain Grand Prix. We hope you're ready for an exciting evening's action. Formula One returns to the desert today on this exceptional 3.36-mile circuit. 15 corners provide plenty of overtaking opportunities, and two DRS zones will help with that as well. It could be a strategic race, this one, with Sakhir notorious for eating up the rear tyres. Watch out for drivers managing their rubber at some points during the Grand Prix.
Crossover into the track. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. There's no fuel left. We're out of fuel.